I'm going to talk about Stash AutoBackup feature and how does it work. So what is AutoBackup? AutoBackup is a common and usable template for taking backup in your cluster. You can take backup of multiple similar types of workloads or databases by using that template. This template is called Backup Blueprint Custom Resource in Stash. Stash can create repository and backup configuration custom resources by using this backup blueprint and some mentioned annotations in the target workloads or databases. Why we need auto backup? Suppose you have a lot of workloads or database resources in your cluster and you need to create similar types of repository or backup configuration custom resource for taking backup. Or suppose you are an admin and you want to pre-configure backup for your customers so that your customers can take backup by just adding some annotations in their workloads. In both of the cases, Stash Auto Backup feature can help you. What can you backup? You can backup all workloads, that means all deployments, stateful sets, or demo sets, with only a backup template. Similarly, you can take backup of all similar types of databases with a single template. All the PBCs can be taken backup with a single template as well. In the next video, we will show how the auto backup feature works in Stash.